calling this nigga right now. You calling my jack, man. Hey, yo, Cam. I'm good, man. I haven't been contacting y'all or anything, but some dude named Rich just hit me up.
Rich?
It was from Sophia Number, saying something about using your likeness for the liquor.
British?
Oh, I don't know if it was British or whoever it was, but I haven't been. I just seen Sophia Number popped up, and I'm just trying to figure out what's going on. Oh, I'm lit, baby. You know what I'm saying? I'm pushing this passion, still doing what I gotta do. I don't know if you found out or know what's up with Vinny. How that, all that shit was a farce. And the niggas fake as whatever, but, you know what I'm saying? People find out on their own.
What's happening?
No, I'm just letting you know, Cam. I keep it 100, and I kept it 100 with you from the day one. The whole plan that I had was to put this liquor together. Y'all decided not to move forward because of whatever the case may be. I left it alone. And now British is calling me, telling me about some old posters that we had, like you're using his likeness. I moved my campaign up into porn stars right now. 145th, I'm lit. I got Monet Divine, I got porn stars right now. So whatever old posters he looking at, dog, that shit ain't got nothing to do with nothing. You need to tell that man to fall back, because I'm not really, I don't want to entertain none of this bullshit right now. I'm on my bag. Yeah, because I'm pissed off, bro. I feel some type of way about this. Real talk.
Yeah, so let me know what you feel away about.
I feel a way about you giving me your word. I feel a way about the way you turned around and lied to me and moved forward with a lying-ass nigga. And I feel some way about nigga calling me right now talking about me doing work that ain't got nothing to do with you. Because apparently from you, you said you wasn't fucking with Pasion no more. And you told me that you was doing Flamingo. Which I already fucking own.
Why you cursing at me though, dog? What you calling me is
I already told you why, because I'm tight. I told you about all that. And I'm not that nigga to play with. Oh, so you gone now? Or you put me on mute?
I'm sorry about that. Furthermore, I don't know if this is a business or you calling on some gangster shit or whatever, but let me get to the business before we move to the gangster shit. They shipping cases from other places. We got a place to Pasion, whatever it's supposed to be. Some people I knew seen Pasion in store for $15.
And that happened to Nouveau, that happened to Hypnotic, and it happened to Mad Brands. It's called theft. But you're a businessman, Cam. You're a businessman, and I know that from you. And you know that even Walmart allocates for losses. Every company allocates for losses.
Listen, I'm just telling you, I'm not a liquor professional or anything like that. I never heard of it. I worked with Silver before, and they didn't go down from the price point that we originally had the price point from.